You have to wonder whether this sort of computer malfunction had something to do with the disaster.
Could have been terrorism.
Jetstar in Australia.
Come on, move it!
Three A320s and six A321s.
Dumb fuck.
Virgin Australia Regional Airlines has two of these models.